Hey friends, welcome to another episode of Smart Drive. This is your host Vishwajit. In today's episode, we are going to set the Brizza car clock. So right now we are in the Brizza dashboard panel and the cluster panel has two control knobs. You have to press them simultaneously. After the hour clock is going to blink, you have to twist the right side knob and select your convenient time. After you are done with the time settings, you have to press it once again. Now it's time for setting the minutes. By twisting and holding, you can find that the minutes are running very fast forward. By pressing it once again, you will confirm the minutes, and that's it. Thanks for watching. This is Vishwajit signing off from Smart Drive.